The old Yellow River Game Ranch in Gwinnett County is being transformed into a wildlife sanctuary. The owners say the ranch will go under a total renovation. The first project to get the animals that are still there into better habitats. So far, the owners are digging a bear pool and fencing in a new area for the buffalo. They're working closely with DNR, the USDA, and a veterinarian to assure that the animals are being well cared for.